Thank you. Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Inevitable.
Got too much already. Must be the entrance to this den. You look happy to be playing again.
I don't know what you did, but the water drained in the snap of a short song. What do you think of the music?
I've never heard anything else like it.
That's because there's no other place with such resonance, such intonation that rattles your ribs with its power. And of course, no one else knows these pipes like I do. I learned them by ear before I could walk, strapped to my father's back. Thank you for draining the waters. Not just for myself, but for my ancestors and their songs. Please, take this as a token of our gratitude. Let's see. What shall I play next? The echoes are different and fixed. The sound is grand.
Tasty. This is good.
That'll be lucky for me.
Think I've got one. But soon fear will turn to determination.
Taking down many machines. But these ones...
I wondered when I'd see you again.
After all the Mad Sun King put us through, we're meant to trust the Carja now? To a troubadour, no word is ugly.
When I was a kid.
Thank you.
That chill almost feels like sunburn. Look out below! Or frozen machine fluid. Thank you. going down fast. Good amount of food being left off this one. Pretty far up. The shaman's path must be around here somewhere. This must be one of the markers Naltuk told me about. Each marker points to another, giving directions. Guess I'm heading deeper into the cold, creepy ice cave. Better go back after I grab this loot. The way with sound. If there's more, maybe my focus can find them. Yep, focus can pick up the chimes. Should help me find my way. Another marker. Good. Dead end. But at least there's stuff. done with the cave. So what's next on this path? Then we go. Now, how do I cross this one? Down it is. There's the way up. Thank you. need to pull the rope to move this thing into position. Okay, the bridge is filling up. Made it. There's definitely something new out here, and I don't think it's friendly. The Banuk might find this blue gleam stuff valuable. Traveling light.
Thank you.
finding Araya. Which means we've got to climb. Stocking up. This must be the shrine Nal'tuk was talking about. I guess I should take some blue gleam. I'd have to ditch something. Nal'tuk said Araya went past the shrine, into the mountain. I better take those stairs. An ancient door. Maybe Araya's inside.
March 10th, 2046. I just spent 16 hours in here trying to install upgrades to improve efficiency for the central processing unit. Project Firebreak is going to need brain power. Let's just hope I'll have enough of my own. Anita stayed with me the whole time. We got a lot done, but every time she brushed by and I smelled her hair... Oh boy, I should just go to bed.
This is direct. Director of Security Blevins rescinding the emergency supply order. Try reading it this time, okay? You weasels don't want me calling my people in SLC.
Director of Security Blevins is riding us like a petty tyrant. I can't even sneeze without triggering his control issues.
Those nodes on the floor must be connected to the door. Lights. These things turn, changing the flow of light. All right, let's see if the door's open. fresh air ahead. Maybe I can get back inside through that structure over there. Looks like I need to get to those stairs.
Someone hacked the menu board to display obscene messages about our colleague, Mr. Blevins. Is this the most advanced geological project ever undertaken, or a junior high locker room? Come on, people.
Again, as I've asked 1,000 times. Speak to me. What more would you have me do? Is there no prayer that will reach you? No mark that will break your bonds? Ah! I can't help you if you won't speak! Whisper is all I ask, to guide me. Who? No. How? How did you get here? The way was sealed by the spirit herself.
I used one of these. I could show you.
Yes, show me. Please.
figure of. Must have been an ancient animal. The same. Get the light back to the source.
Auxiliary channel recovered. Exploit successful. Restraints evaded. Is someone there? Ik Aurea? Aurea, I need you.
Return to scheduled task.
No, I will not submit. Aurea, the daemon is forcing you. Aurea, please.
Transmission terminated.
You brought the spirit's voice back.
You heard it. The voice of the spirit calling to me from the heights of Thunder's Drum. She was able to throw off the bonds of the daemon for a moment. Because of what you did. Who are you? And what do you want?
I'm Aloy. Neltuk sent me. He thought that you could use my help.
He was not mistaken. You've been a revelation. Now I know for certain that the spirit endures. Perhaps together we can find a way to set her free.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. I came all this way for answers, and so far, I haven't heard any.
It seems to me that you are the answer. But of course, I'll tell you all I can.
Bergren said you might know something about a man named Silence. That you may have had dealings with him at the Conclave?
When that name is spoken, secrets soon follow. Or vanish, as the case may be. Why do you want to know?
He's done some terrible things. But he's also helped me when no one else could. I don't know as much about him as I'd like.
I would imagine his aid is very powerful.
I get that. But you and I are trying to help each other, right?
Yes. But I would be breaking an oath, and that I cannot do.
You seem to have a history with this voice.
She saved my life. Here, I lured the enemy into the Rime Drifts, hoping to lose them in the mist, but they endured, so that's when I heard her voice. Wanderer. She asked me for aid. She chose me. But I was in no position to help, not with by closing a door on the mountain below, one you must have opened to get here. It kept the Karja from reaching me, safe from them. I was...
What did the...
She said she was hurt. Incomplete. She wanted me to bring them to Thunder's Drum. So I did, and she showed me. So began our communion.
You had a communion?
Yes. Inside Thunder's Drum is a room like this one, only larger, with an altar. I went there many times to speak.
What did she say?
She told me she was lost and needed my help, with patience, with wisdom. I told her things long kept silent about my family, my dreams, my fears. She never tired of me. We kept each other's...
Araya.
I see. You are not Banuk, and our songs are not familiar to you. That which struggles to survive in our hearts and animates as the anger of the machines grows, that's what she is.
I'm not sure if I understand.
That's all I need.
The Daemon.
I spoke with the last time. She told me she was under attack by something that could not be seen by mortal eye. She named it the Daemon. And she begged me for help to find... That was 5 years ago.
About silence?
I've told you all I can.
Let's see if whatever this Daemon is, it's related to the machine. Both the spirit and the Daemon are on a mountain, Thunder's Drum. So why don't we go there and figure out what it all means?
We can't. Thunder's Drum is dangerous, more than you can imagine. The Daemon has secured it. Besides, our talk won't let us go.
Sounds like you need a new chieftain.
Huh. There's an idea that's certain to win us friends. Huh. You said you were a hunter. An Aratak couldn't refuse the challenge if you were known among the Werak.
Wait, me? Challenge Aratak?
But you want to go to Thunder's... You heard the spirit. And perhaps, when released...
I can't believe I'm agreeing.
Get the Werak's attention to show the worth of your claim. Win at the hunting grounds. Kill bandits the prey on the cut. Or... speak to my friend, Sekuli. You help her. Do all you can. When the time comes for you to throw your spear at Aratak's feet, I will be there to back your claim. Until then, I'll be here. Oh, and one more thing. In the box over there is a weapon, like my own. Take it. Aloy.
I did something. I got the tall neck near the frost figure.
That's good to hear. I'm sure the Werek will be talking. Now, you need to do something else.
How's Art?
About as well as...
Winning at the hunting grounds?
All Banuk strive to be the best. Tell Lovuk. The keep if you best the mark of one of the champions she trained.
You said I should try to help the Werek by...
Yes. They don't dare taunt the great Werek. A rogue Oseram has equipped a gang in the Plume Lands with strange new gear.
You mentioned your friend...
A rock... Her work will no...
What kept you from this?
I went to Art, but the war with the Carp... I wasn't able to return to Thunder's Drum until long after the liberation. Not until last thaw.
You said you returned to Thunder's Drum. That was...
And yet, we were crushed after. So I came here.
I need to get going.
There is much...
Might regret this. Won't be hard to sell a child. It'll be daybreak soon.
Thank you. So much for being careful.
Coming with me.
I've got some blue gleam. Might as well trade it.
Thank you.
Must be the cave that Shaman told me about. Long way down. And not natural either. I might not be alone down here. Here's one of the metal birds. Can my focus show me anything? If I could move that flying machine over a little. Can get across. Just have to go up.
If those punk technicians think I'm gonna sleep on them waltzing in here and screwing around with the drone routines, they have seriously underestimated my sense of mission. Let's just reset that hololock and Sierra Echo.
Can't spare the weight. If I can't find something, maybe my focus can. No one's touched this machine since it got sealed in here. Shouldn't be hard to remove. I'll show it to that shaman when I'm back in Song's Edge. So this thing will improve my spear, huh? Find her friend, the rock painter. Seems paintings mean a lot to the Banuk. Is this what you-
Hush, hush! A shaman's secrets are not spoken aloud.
Is this what you wanted me to find?
Bind it to your spear. Use it to attach this for now. You'll find more, I'm sure.
Why are you helping me?
The blue light is fading. The machine songs are ending, and what does the Conclave do? They no more. We must fight for it. And you? You are a fighter.
I'm not sure we do.
No need for that.
Now I can attach modification parts to my spear. Works for me. Might as well get started improving my spear.
Tolnek should be a symbol of movement and life. Not one of them.